Good morning, all of you. Myself, Abhijit sir. Today, I am going to solve standard 8 maths exercise number 1.3. That is multiplication of rational number. Now, exercise 1.3. First question: multiply and express the result in lowest form. First question is 6 by minus 7 into 14 by 30. So, you have to first write and solve this. You can cancel here 6 1 is 6, 6 5 is 30, 7 1 is 7, 7 2 is 14. So, what is remaining in the numerator? That is 2, and denominator it is 5. Minus is here, so you have to put minus sign. Minus 2 by 5 is the answer. Question number 3. 25 by minus 9 into minus 3 by 10. That is 25 by minus 9 into minus 3 by 10. Here also you can cancel 3 1 is 3, 3 3 is 9, 5 2 is 10, 5 5 is 25, and then you multiply the numerator, that is 5 into 1, and denominator also multiply 3 2 is 6. Answer is 5 by 6. One more thing here, minus in both the cases here you can cancel it out. One is in the numerator, one is in the denominator. You can cancel both the minus, it will become positive sign. Next question. Question number 2. Verify commutative property of multiplication for the following pairs of rational numbers. First one, 4 by 5 and minus 7 by 8. The first of all, you multiply 4 by 5 into minus 7 by 8. If you can cancel, you cancel it. Suppose here 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8. It will be minus 7 by 10. In the same way, then you multiply minus 7 by 8 into 4 by 5. Here also, if you can cancel, you cancel it out. 4 1 jar 4, 4 2 jar 8. That is minus 7 by 10. So you can see that in both the cases, it is coming minus 7 by 10. That is A by B into C by D is equal to C by D into A by B. This verified, that commutative property is verified in this case. Next question, question number 4. Find the multiplicative inverse of the following. First question is 12. The multiplicative inverse of 12 will be 1 by 12. Second question, 2 by 3. Multiplicative inverse of 2 by 3 will be 3 by 2. Just have to write the reciprocal of it. Question number 3. Minus 4 by 7. It will be 7 by minus 4. Next question. Minus 3 by 8 into minus 7 by 13. You can solve this in two ways. First of all, you can multiply this. That is minus minus will become plus. 3 7 is 21. By 8 into 13 is 104. So the multiplicative inverse of this will be 104 by 21. Or you can write just the reciprocal of this, that is 8 by minus 3 into 13 by minus 7. Next question number 6. If P is equal to minus 8 by 27, Q is equal to 3 by 4, and R is equal to minus 12 by 5, then verify that. First question, P into bracket Q into R equal to P into Q bracket close into R. The first of all, let us solve left hand side, that is your LHS. P into bracket open Q into R bracket close. The first of all, you put the value of P, Q, R in the respective places, that is minus 8 by 27 into 3 by 4 into minus 12 by 5. First of all, you have to solve this bracket part. If you can cancel, you cancel it out. 4 1 is 4, 4 3 is 12. So minus 8 by 27 into here 3 into minus 3, that is minus 9. Here only 5 is remaining, right here 5. Then you solve this part. If you can cancel it out, you cancel first. 9 1 is 9, 9 3 is 27. Minus minus also cancelling here. That is coming how much? 8 by 15. Now let us solve the right hand side. P into Q into R. First of all, you put the value of P, Q and R, and then solve first P into Q, that is minus 8 by 27 into 3 by 4 into minus 12 by 5. Then here 3 1 is 3, 3 9 is 27, 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8, that is minus 2 by 9, it is coming in this bracket, into minus 12 by 5. Then you can cancel this, 3 3 is 9, 3 4 is 12, minus 1 is also getting cancelled, that is 2 4 jar 8 by 3 5 jar 15. Now in this case you can see that left hand side is equal to right hand side is equal to 8 by 15. In both the cases it is coming 8 by 15. So hence verified. Question number 7. Fill in the following blanks. 2 by 3 into minus 4 by 5 is a dash number. First of all you can solve this part. 2 into minus 4 is minus 8. 3 into 5 is 15. That is minus 8 by 15. It is also a rational number. Next question. Question number 3. 4 by 5 into 1 is equal to, if you multiply this, it will come 4 by 5 only, is equal to 1 into 4 by 5. Question number 5. 3 by 7 into bracket open minus 2 by 8 into 5 by 9 is equal to 3 by 7 into minus 2 by 8 bracket close into 5 by 9. Here 5 by 9 was there, so you have to put that here. It is holding the commutative property of multiplication. Question number 7. Minus 6 by 13 into bracket open 8 by 9 minus 4 by 7 bracket close. That is equal to minus 6 by 13 into 8 by 9 minus 6 by 13 into 4 by 7. It is the distributive property of multiplication over subtraction. The reciprocal of 0 is not possible or not defined. If y is the reciprocal of x, then the reciprocal of y square in terms of x will be dash. Reciprocal of y is equal to x. Therefore, reciprocal of y square will be equal to x square. Next question. Question number 13. The reciprocal of a negative rational number is always a negative rational number. Next question number 9. Using distributivity, find 7 by 5 into minus 3 by 12 bracket close plus 7 by 5 into 5 by 12. If you see here, 7 by 5 is common in both the cases. So take 7 by 5 common into what is left here, minus 3 by 12. Plus is here, put plus sign here, plus 5 by 12. Then first of all you have to solve this bracket part. Minus 3 by 12 plus 5 by 12. 12 will be the LCM. You divide in the denominator, 12 divided 12 is 1. 1 into minus 3 is minus 3. Plus, you write here plus. 12 divided by 12 is 1. 1 into 5 is 5. So 7 by 5 into minus 3 plus 5 is 2. That is plus 2. 2 by 12. Then you cancel out 2 1 jar 2, 2 6 jar 12. Now no more cancellation. So 7 into 1 is 7, 5 6 jar 30. That is your answer. Question number 11. Find the product of additive inverse and multiplicative inverse of minus 3 by 7. Now additive inverse of minus 3 by 7 will be plus 3 by 7 or simply 3 by 7. Multiplicative inverse of minus 3 by 7 will be minus 7 by 3. Now you have to find their product. Therefore their product will be equal to 3 by 7 into minus 7 by 3. You cancel 7 and 7 here. 3 and 3 also getting cancelled. So numerator also 1 is there. Nothing means 1. And denominator also 1 is there. So answer will be minus 1. This was what about exercise 1.3. In my next video we will be doing exercise 1.4. Thank you.